Okay, so I was getting set to disassemble and retrobrite this Commodore data set. This is the C2N version. And I was going to take it apart and just have it disassembled for the intro video since we just did a cassette here. But this one actually, you can tell, has had some repair work in the past. And it's got some rewiring down here. I'm guessing at some point the cable got damaged. So somebody's gone in here and redone the power cable, so it's actually really tough for me to take apart. The good news is, when I look at the inside of the case, the coloring really isn't that different, so I don't think we actually need to retrobrite this. I'm just gonna put it back together and clean up the exterior as best I can and see how it turns out. Okay, this one went pretty quick. Did a nice thorough cleaning just on the exterior as best I could. You can see some of the silver here is permanently etched or scratched. But yeah, this is about as good as this one's gonna get. I don't think it really even needs a retrobrite. I'm a little bummed I can't take it apart because you see with the eject, the whole case kind of comes up. But not a big deal. It does still work. So the other thing was whoever repaired this cable didn't do a fantastic job. They added this goofy little ground wire. So I guess when I use this thing, I'm gonna have to figure out how to ground it out. If I end up using this model, I do have the other tape deck, but yeah, there's your C2N.